test complete, successful, and getting the thumbs up. I'm talking about the box farm created by UH mechanical engineering students and tested at a NASA-funded facility in North Dakota. We first told you a couple weeks ago about them and their invention that could someday be used in space. They were on their way to the University of North Dakota to test their prototype at an inflatable lunar Mars habitat. Their goal is to cut down on the time researchers spend tending to plants while in space. And we are happy to tell you their automated hydroponic growing system box farm was a success, passed the test, and received praise from the university's spaceflight laboratory director.
Honestly, we're so busy today that I never even thought about the fact that we were at inside a habitat, much less so a Martian one. It's just another day at the office putting our system back together.
I think this is the future. I'm not those people that believe, well, robots or humans. I think that there will be a collaboration between robotic systems and human systems for the future exploration of space. And this is an example of that.
The UH team members say they're starting a company to commercialize agricultural technologies and help move Earth to sustainability as well.